Yes, hello everybody. Just my project Polaris Sportsman 500 cc. It's 2000. This looks very crappy. Long time stay something. The parts my. We need this first to check compression and looks what's going on. Cause engines looks okay, but so rusty.